Okay, so let's start a timer. New game. Do I want to be here? But there's no steamboat? I believe they got no worse. Wait, this is gonna be our Gary. Oh, wait a minute. Did I make a mistake here? Oh, I put two regular players. Hang on. Let me fix this. Hi, Landale. Thank you for the host. You're just in time for some Monopoly. Missed a couple fighting games. How is Ark the Land 2 going? Monopoly evil. You getting there? That's good. I've had some interesting games. Time limit? No. I don't like to name the computer player. This ain't either, yeah. I know you're feeling for that what's it called? That's silver, huh? Is Ark the Land really long? Or has it been long? Look at him, he actually moves. Oh, it's a compilation. Oh, so you're gonna be busy for a bit, huh? Yeah, we're just relaxing playing games tonight. We played some hockey earlier. Those games are a mess. Longest game, oh yeah. How many hours you got in now? Oh, I bet you're gonna buy that electric company, aren't you? You thinking about it? I like that they can actually walk around the map. Well, just to show you, I'm buying Waterworks. Ah. I think I've had enough hockey for one day, Gal. Hockey now for the day. Especially that, that Game Boy Color one with the busted, offsides. Offsides, offsides, everything's offsides. It was so much more smooth when you took off offsides off that. Going to jail. I'm convinced you're Gary anyway. That's right, Gary, go to jail. In jail you go. Look at that. Don't get out of jail. The hat in jail. Am I gonna land on go? Man, I couldn't land on like Park Place or something or all that stuff. Oh, you're gonna get a railroad. As far as I'm concerned, this guy's Gary. Remember when I was a kid, we used to play with the free parking rules, and everything used to just go to just bonkers when you went to free parking rules. Don't I own this one already? All things I landed something out already. You're gonna land on free parking. I think the way we used to when I was kids is you'd get anything that was in income taxes, something like that, in free parking, like if people paid income taxes or stuff like that. I think, and I thought something else went into there, I don't remember. Everyone's landing on free parking. It was a game we rarely ever, finished. A long-winded game, like takes a long time to play. Oh yeah, the auction, yeah. Oh no. Mm-hmm. You ever play like Axis and Allies, I think? Yeah, there we go. I knew it. I just said it, Axis and Allies. You read my mind. There was one game I played when I was young.
No!
No Park Place for you don't have enough money. Are you gonna like mortgage something? Damn it. Damn you. He's mortgaging all his stuff to buy that. That's not good. This is not going good, guys. Oh god, community chest. What's this gonna be? Draw a card. 25 bucks. Come on. I'm getting money, but I'm not getting anything else. It wasn't necessarily a board game. I guess it was. I don't remember a lot of it. But you kind of build a map out there, and there was two castles you built on either side. And you can have like infantry, and they move towards the other castles. And you could build cannons, and you can shoot and break pieces of the castle off. Stuff like that. I can't remember what it was called. There were so many little pieces, and putting stuff together was a pain. There's only like walls of a castle, though. You know, and they had catapults and stuff like that. But you had to aim them at and shoot. If you missed, obviously it did nothing. It was sort of like a battle mat, like the... So, it would have... Not like a mat. It would have the area like say local roller and area build your castle, but then it would have little areas that folded out in like small segments, like little land. Crossbows and catapults, something like that. And I had those. I don't know if that's what the name of the game was. I think I had crossbows too, right? Is that the name of the game? $6? No. I played it when I was young. But getting all the pieces together was always a pain. Dude, this guy's buying everything. This is not good. You gonna mortgage something else to buy that? You're just mortgaging everything. That is not the game, though. Take it. Yeah, no, that's not the game. Like, they were actually like real catapults. You had to load them with balls and you had to pull them back and fling them. Like, they actually designed everything to look really good. And it would be big walls and you could chip pieces of the walls off and you put people on top of the towers and stuff like that. But, like, you'd have your own little base side, right? And you'd move your guys over. They had, like, pieces of land that were like one piece by one piece, and you'd like fold them out like they were like three or four steps long, and you'd fold them out like a way to make a path over to the other person's base. I wish I knew the name of the game. Can I land on something that I could buy? That'd be nice. Games refuses. Meanwhile, he's just gonna mortgage everything and buy everything. What just happened? I think I skipped some stuff I shouldn't have. Oh no, I think he paid, maybe he paid off his debt. It was two castles. I think, or maybe, was it one castle? Two castles? I think it was two castles. I think you both had your own. That's right, pay me $20. It's really bugging me what the game is. I can picture the game for the most part. I see who has what now. Oh, does it? Hey, I'll take it. Why not? Oh, don't you dare. Oh, I can speed that. Oh my God, are you serious? You're gonna get Boardwalk and Park Place. Wow. Wow. Well, I'm screwed now. Yeah, I know, but if I don't own any property, right, and they keep rolling around, which I don't own much anything, they can eventually buy it all back, you know? Of course you're gonna buy that too. And you have two full sets. Oh, I am so done for. Oh my my god. Heroes. I'm going to jail. That sucks. There's the two castles, I can't see for a thing. Yep. I believe it's there, it looks like. A unique name, huh? Let me guess, you're gonna buy that too, you auction, okay. Yeah, what they put in there. Oh, I think that more money than I needed to. I still think I'm in big trouble. I think everything is owned on the map. Now there's one, there's actually 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus, he's got two monopolies, which really sucks. Give me that. Yep. Of course you landed on the one you own. I mean, I still might be able to do something with it, I just don't know. I need to land on a railroad that I own. Ooh, 50, huh? Not enough to make him work or something, though. Sure, I'll buy it. Well, that's one of the other ones there that's missing. That was just the other one. Are you going to jail? Yes, you are. Oh, no, you're not. Oh, you gotta liquidate. That's right. What are you gonna sell? And mortgage that stuff. Even though it's not much, if I could get the basic old property on the bottom there, like the first ones, and put hotels on, it would still be something. That's right, pay income tax. So I'm lucking out by him landing and stuff like that. Doctor's fee. I need you to land on my property here. Oh, one more step over and I would have... Go to jail? What? Just me and the computer. Yeah. Kind of makes things more complicated because you end up with a stalemate a lot of times. Properties and stuff. There's not really much wheeling and dealing. May not have that. Fine. None for you. I have 666 money now. Thank you. Uh-oh, he's on mortgage and stuff. Uh-oh. Of all things, he had mortgage the railroad, though, which is weird. Oh, come on, jail again. The second time I couldn't pass go in a row because of jail. I forgot to get a jail. This is not going well at all. Now I'm bleeding money because I keep going to jail. Oh, now you're going to jail. I think they might actually you did leave jail. No! Oh, that. You must liquidate. What are you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna mortgage stuff. You want that, don't you? Great. He lands on something mine, he's gonna have to mortgage stuff again. Yep. What are you mortgaging? The thing you just bought? $10, we're rich. Finally, I get to pass go. Don't give him money. What are you doing? Oh, you're going for all your railroads first. Interesting. And first thing I land on, railroad. I'm gonna land on the next. Oh, it's you landing out of there. But I was gonna land on a railroad for a second, but you gotta be kidding me. This is not looking good. I am just in a bad position. Oh, there you go. Pay double the rent. That was good. There you go. Two more money. I mean, like I said, I could possibly salvage this if I land all the way down the bottom there and I could put, like, hotels or something. That's right, liquidate. Get rid of your railroad again. Pay me more. I'm just barely surviving here with this stuff. Thank you. back in jail again. Gotta pay to get out. You gotta unmortgage that again. Oh, you don't want any buildings, so you're safe there. Yeah, I'm just hoping to land on that. That's what I, oh no, I need the first one. Sorry, I have that one. See, if I can land on, I have this one. If I can get that one right there, then I can actually have a monopoly with all the money I have. Even though I won't get much, even if they have a hotel, I can, you know, I can start bleeding them a little bit. Something's better than nothing. I could try and get him to sell some of his stuff to me, but I don't want to give him any money. He's probably going to want money. Once I start giving him money, he's going to do some nasty stuff. Ooh, yes, that's what I'm talking about. Pay that income tax. Even more money now. Like, I'm half tempted to try and buy stuff off him, but I'm just really worried about giving him money. You're gonna mortgage more stuff, huh? Just so you can have everything. But now he's gonna have to liquidate what he just. Confused here. Yeah, everything on the map but these two. One yellow piece and was it Baltic? Time to liquidate again. What worries me is him landing on that one piece I need. It causes me problems. Yeah, I really need that, I could try and buy stuff off him, but I don't have enough of stuff. Really, anything close to a monopoly. Well, actually, if I got, which one is it? I can get North Carolina from him. asking for 2400, you crazy? I'm paying that much money? $2,400 for that. A crook. What about this? $1,280. If I had a bunch more money sitting around, maybe. We'll see. No, not jail. I do. But he wanted $2,400 for that. Yeah, but like I tried going to. It goes asking price. And it just doesn't give me an option. It says that's their asking price. Like there's no option to barter with them. I could trade property. Or would they be a sucker enough to buy from me? I have an idea. What if I traded this for this? I don't think they would take us to even trade because this is worth more. But I bet I can get him to trade this. For this. I think they were getting a good deal. Trade that. For this. No deal. I was hoping. Okay, smart. He actually got some money and he's gonna unmortgage stuff. Great. I have an idea. I need to Ryan. Hey. I trade you this. Sir. He just refuses. Yeah, I know. It's definitely interesting. Oh, not jail again. Come on. I need to get money. Every time I do, I just go right to jail. Great. Give him more money, why don't you? You know what he's gonna do? Unmortgage everything. Here we go. Here it all falls apart. I know what he's gonna do if I give him that money. Problem. He's gonna build all sorts of crap. Finally! Give it to me. My hotel. Can I just buy hotels? I said to my houses first. Yeah, I know. All right. Hotel here. How do I see what's on these? Okay. Going to jail. Oh no, you're not going to jail. Come on, land on one of my things. Help me, please. That's not landing on my stuff. What are you doing? Thank you. Oh, look. Really? Okay, you're gonna... Interesting. You really want that bad, huh? Whatever. That'll be it. Yeah, all properties out now. Possibly recover from this. So if I can get enough money to get him to sell me that one property and have like a safe amount sitting on me, I can start building something else. But I don't want to give him a lot of money unless I'm prepared. Oh, he's buying houses. That's not good. That's not good. Preparing. Pass right by that, that's okay. Don't give him my- no! That's bad.
That's a problem.
That's a problem. He's stacking up. Oh, come on, just... And he missed the stuff, that's bad. Yeah, we're... Wait. What does he want to do? Yeah, I'm in big trouble now. Oh. That was close. I have to hope that he lands on that. Oh good, take his money at least. At least makes me feel better. He's not building anything right now. That means even more so I can't give him money. You know what? I'll take that over landing on this property. But you're gonna escape by mine again. I could still land on this property though. Oh, come on, not pay. Was that me that? Yeah, that was me that happened, of course. And in jail, he goes again. Well, at least he doesn't pay us go, right? That's good. I think he's waiting in jail to see if I'll land on some stuff. Uh-oh. Wait. Yeah, ouch. That's not good. And that sucks. Well, at least you pay me something. I paid him, he paid me. I really don't know if I should try and buy that stuff from him or not. Yo. Ouch. Here he goes buying stuff back. Uh-oh. Oh no. He's doing what I think he's doing. He's putting on the money houses. I kind of have to try and buy it off him at this point. I don't have a choice. Buy property. If I don't, how much do you want me to buy this one for? I know. How much for this one? 17. How much are you asking for this one? 12. I'll take it. Take the risk. This doesn't get too ugly. What else am I gonna do? He's gonna do what I think he's gonna do, though. Yep. I don't really have a choice this. I gotta roll the dice. I'm pretty much screwed. I get lucky somehow. Thanks for missing all my property. Oh no! Well, I think I'm just gonna file bankruptcy. That's okay. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother. I'm not even gonna try and fetch my way out of that. Now we got two computer players. Must be crazy. That's good. Everyone's landing on stuff. That's a good way to start. And I just land on just visiting. Excellent. And community chest. Everyone buy stuff while I just land on things that don't get me anything. House is bad. Are you serious? Yeah, give me this. Give me anything. He has the one next to it. Oh, come on. I'm missing all the properties. This is great. And they're buying everything. Well, I'm just traveling the map. game. Alright, this is just... I'm just quitting. How did I win? I guess I had the most money, that's stupid. I wasn't getting any property that time, I just kept landing on spaces. Again. Whatever. Okay, yeah, you landed that chance. Oh, you got free money. That's even better. I'll take it. I'll take that too. Again, you're gonna get these things. Come on. Thank you. that I need money. Mortgage is fine. Come on, give me something good. I should go to jail again. And get the one I need, huh? Anything that keeps them from getting Monopoly is fine by me. Now I have all this. I do have one. I just need to get over there. Oh, that's the one I need, huh? We're gonna grab it. Come on, instantly just take my income tax stuff. I think I'd take yours too. Yeah, I know it's mortgaged. Do I want it? Or just because I can. Surprised you're still awake, Orky Bork. Oh, you're gonna get that's a good thing I did, because he's gonna buy that one. Monopoly now. He could still get one down there. None of one has that, and he could still get one there. I have the one up there. I'm blocked elsewhere. I'm surprised you're still awake. What's going on? Life at the moment, staying awake. One house here. One. One little house. Oh, yeah, you can't. Yeah, it makes sense. What will I mortgage? Keep you from getting that. Anything to keep him from getting it. And then what I'm gonna do is mortgage this right now so I'm not broke. What do you do with a lot of your time anyway? Oh, you're gonna buy houses on there. I think I almost accidentally sold that house. Good thing I didn't. Fine, pay me a ton of freaking money that you don't have. I'm giving you nothing right now. Don't take my money. You really want that property, don't you? Still gonna make it 1,000. Fine, let's make it 800. You want it that bad? Go broke. He really wants that, huh? How about There. Got one on each. Come on, come land on our stuff. I don't think anyone's landed on that one thing. If he does, he gets a monopoly. That's the only way he can get one right now. Unless I hand him one. Ah, draw right by it, huh? Still gonna give you a stupid price. Here he goes again. About 500. No. To ask for that. Try 600 again. Now you got some money. Good, give me some cash. 90 is not much, but I'll take it. Asking for silly stuff. I'm gonna keep giving him a dumb price for it. Every time. Ends in jail a lot. Dude, stop asking me for that place. He's driving me nuts with that shit. Every turn. You're being annoying. Let's try this. Oh, he did take it for 460. Look at that. Hope he's happy. Put some houses on that wonderful property. Look at him go. So buy houses. House. Two, three. You have three houses now. And you have. And you have four houses, and you have four houses. Ooh, I think I did a little bit too much. Alright, I think maybe I'll be okay. Yeah, I'll stay in jail. For now. Oh, he's gonna miss. He's gonna swing right by it. Of course he did. I guess I can have the key, I guess I can get out. Oh, come on. That's not helping me at all. Oh, nice pay money. That's good. Gonna pass it again. I think it's crazy that no one's landed on that one square yet this entire game. There's still one piece of property out there. But him landing on it's a bad thing. Yeah, pay those income taxes. Nothing wrong with Monopoly. Ooh, that's me landing on that. Damn it, you're passing it again. A PS2 game collection. Get out of jail. Uh. Oh, nice. Pay that money. I don't want to pay that money. Make them pay the money. That's a smart way to get them. It'll make it so easy in this version. Dude, stop giving him money. Oh, shit. Well. And of course, he keeps going right by my stuff every time. I have to buy this. Mortgage. There, now we can't get any other monopolies. I have the other one. He's gonna pass by again, isn't he? Yep. Hate you. I ain't selling you shit. Some of the versions you can do that to them. Alright. I have three houses on red. He's got four on those little guys in the beginning. So it's slightly in my favor at the moment. But it can turn. He can't get any other monopolies unless I gave it to him. I gave him that one monopoly on the bottom just for the money. Just because it doesn't really affect me that much. He keeps missing every time. Keeps asking to buy this shit every turn. Yeah, I have mortgages. I have quite a few. Go away with the house. I'm gonna get him this time. I'm gonna land on that stuff and he's not gonna like it. Every turn. Gonna miss it again, isn't he? The past like 6-7 turns, he has landed on any of them all. Apparently property somewhere I didn't even notice. No one owned. Yes, give me your money. Oh, pay it. Pay it. Wait on the hotels. As I say that, then his nonsense. I don't know. I just don't want to risk it. If I give him that, then it's gonna suck. Gonna leave me a problem if I accidentally give it to him. Still wants to ask me about that every turn. Yeah, just put in more money than you got. But I think I got it if I just careful. Again, go away. You're not gonna pay that much. Might miss them again. Just get a low number. Yep. Once again, free. And then try to buy this again. Oh, this guy never gives up. Once again, asking to buy. Thing in the hotel there. You're just hoping I land on it, huh? Oh, come on. Wait. You free? Oh, no, you're not. There you go. That's what you want to give me. Alright, so let's buy some houses. I mean, some hotels. He's screwed if he lands on my property again. Very lucky. Not lucky enough though. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. What are you gonna do? Mortgage your life away. Thank you for all the money. Yep. That's correct. What do I want on mortgage here? Actually, I should play my deeds first. Oh, okay, here we go. Well, I don't know which ones I have mortgaged and which one they have mortgaged. That doesn't help. Mortgage. I do remember having that. Okay, mortgage. Actually, my property. I'd like to buy this from you. Sure. Now I have two monopolies. I bought that from him. Why would I sell this shit to you? That's crazy. You think I'm gonna sell him stuff? Left on mortgages, other things, but that's okay. He really wants to buy all my stuff right now because he's got my money. The next step is going to be to unmortgage those two and then put some houses up on there. Stop trying to ask me to buy this shit. Not giving it to you. Got this. Yeah, it's one of the few I have mortgage, it's fine. Whatever, I'll get back around to it and I'll get it. If I had a little bit more money, if you landed one of my things, I could just start building that up. Be good. And you're gonna ask about the other one. Oh, no, you didn't ask about the other one. Good. Hey, Mira. Yeah, I'm not taking a risk on that stuff. We'll see how things go. I pretty much have him in a good position now, for how long as I just patient. He can't dig much money into me, but I can dig a lot out of him. Stop bothering me about this. Could like sell him this stuff and get some money, but I'd rather just be safe at this point, you know? And look, I don't need to. Thank you. Pay off mortgage. Houses. Four there. Four here. There we go. That's fine, don't matter to me. Whatever it does it. I don't care if it evenly distributes it. I can see on the map it does that. It shows it there. See if you look, it says 332. Thank you, I'll take that. What you're mortgaging? Oh, you're done. Roasted. Sure. Here you go. I'll buy that from you for $270. What else are you gonna sell me? Oh yeah, sure. Not a problem. I don't know why it just isn't fold at this point. Thank you. All right, the display deeds. So where is he at right now? He landed on the red recently, right? So ouch. Just don't have enough money, do you, huh? Few turns. He's done. Thank you. Bye bye. Oh yeah, for sure. I kinda wanna take all his stuff from him, so. Those asses. File bankruptcy. Yeah, which is fun. I wanted to see if I could take all the property, but then it was just getting to be a hassle. You know, I was like, eh. I was prolonging a little bit, but I was like, yeah, you know what? That's enough.